To identify whether a stone has value, you can consider the following criteria, which include physical characteristics, chemical composition, and rarity. 1. Examine the mineral composition. 2. Rarity and origin. 3. Physical and chemical properties. 4. Color and transparency. 5. Analysis using scientific tools. 6. Cultural and market factors. Examine the mineral composition. Valuable minerals. Stones containing valuable minerals like diamond, ruby, sapphire, or emerald are often of high value. These minerals typically have specific colors, luster, and levels of transparency. Precious metals, stones that contain gold, silver, platinum, or other rare metals also tend to have high value. These can be analyzed using methods like XRF, X-ray fluorescence, to determine metal content. 2. Rarity and origin. Meteorites. Meteorites are valuable due to their rarity and extraterrestrial origin. They can be classified based on composition, such as chondrites, achondrites, or iron meteorites, and often have high density, magnetic properties, and unique structures like chondrules. Special origins. Some types of stones come from areas known for precious minerals, e.g. kimberlite containing diamonds from diamond-rich regions in Africa. 3. Physical and chemical properties. Hardness. Precious stones often have high hardness, Mohs scale of 7 or more, and are resistant to scratching. For instance, diamond has the highest hardness, 10 on the Mohs scale. Density. Stones with high density often contain valuable minerals or metals. A scale or densitometer can help check this. 4. Color and transparency. Distinctive colors. Color is important as well. Precious stones usually have clear, uniform, and appealing colors, like red ruby, blue sapphire, or green emerald. Transparency. High transparency and minimal impurities increase the value of a gemstone. 5. Analysis using scientific tools. XRF spectroscopy. This can identify the stone's chemical composition, especially useful for precious metals. Microscope examination, used to observe crystal structure, microscopic features, and detect impurities in the stone. Cut 6. Cultural and market factors. The value of a stone may increase if it has cultural or historical significance, or if it is a rare gemstone in the market. Note, if you find a stone with characteristics similar to those above, consult a mineralogist or gemstone expert for an accurate appraisal. 10. Most valuable gemstones in the world.